Well, first of all, I would give the exact same advice to them as I would give my own kids. That at a young age, you can only play and you can only dream. There's nobody who's 8 years old that says, what do I got to do to make the NHL at 8 years old? That's just, I have a 12-year-old son, and a year ago, 11 years old, and said, okay, we were coming home from a baseball game, he loves baseball. He said, now, what extra things do I need to do to be a Major League Baseball player? And I said, you don't need to do anything, you just need to be a kid. And by that, I mean, you know, when I played hockey, I loved it. You know, the greatest game in the world still is. September to April, and come April 10th or 15th, I threw my hockey equipment in the basement, grabbed my baseball glove, or grabbed my lacrosse stick, I did track and field, and I was a normal kid. And I think all those sports, even though I didn't realize at the time, all were big factors in the success I had as a becoming a professional hockey player. You can still have that dream, but at a young age, kids need to be kids. And I'll have parents come up to me and say, will you tell my son how many hours a day you used to practice when you were 10 years old? Well, I never used to practice at 10 years old. I used to love going on the ice. That was my thing to do. Like, I would go on the ice or go to the park or go on a pond and just play hockey for hours. And, you know, the ice was melting. We played ball hockey on the grass and the snow. And your passion for what you're doing will take you to the next level. It's okay to have dreams and it's okay to have ambitions, and that's what makes it all exciting. That's what it's all about. But at 10 years old, I don't think anybody should be doing weightlifting. I don't think people should be doing 10-mile runs and all those sort of things and playing hockey all year long. Just be kids and enjoy it. And passion. You have passion, it goes a long way, because then you're going to love what you're doing. And even when you have tough days and bad games, you're still going to smile and get up the next day and say, you know what, tomorrow I'm going to be a better player than I was yesterday. And that's what it's all about to me, as far as I'm concerned.